DeAndre Francois looks to throw, loops it downfield over 34 times. Protection, a huge issue tonight for the Noles. He's got it on this pass, and it's complete over the middle. That's Keith Gavin, who's expected to make a big contribution, a new
pressure on Francois.
A goal line group on third down and about a foot. Francois keeps it. He's patient, and he's going to move the chains. Injury, picks up 21 yards. Francois fakes it to Patrick, now has to dodge pressure, cuts it back, and picks up a couple of yards.
Alabama's got to be aware of.
He got away from one of the best athletes on the team in Fitzpatrick. On motion, this is Nooney Murray who pitches it back, and this is Gavin on the reverse. Gets a block, slips the tackle, and dives inside the 30.
Despite all the hype and the hoopla that's in this building right now.
Option look. He'll throw out of it and through behind the receiver and incomplete.
No mistakes, keeping your own territory against his defense.
Empty backfield. It's Jacquez Patrick in the slot. They throw it back, and this is Gavin, who's been busy early. Picks up the backfield on a first down against Alabama. Back in the I formation, and they put in a quick handoff. Short game.
Junior Patrick. That makes a lot of sense.
Francois on third down delivers from the pocket, and the catch is made in the first time. Jimbo loves his only 19 catches last year. Should play a bigger role this year, but does all the little things well. Play fake on first down. Francois wants to take a deep shot downfield. Jump ball. Auden Tate's got it at the 35. That's the kind of downfield big play we used to make. Patrick, early penetration.
Has not rattled him at this point at all.
5 of 7, 84 yards so far. Gets pressure in his face and delivers over the middle. Dive.
Bama's trying to get him out of his rhythm. They bring the blitz, and it frees up hand on the outside. The tackle ends up not getting to the outside. He came down for the blitz. Big hand.
Hit by a free runner, no less. Patrick tripped up.
He's one step ahead right now of Pruitt and Saban with the way he's kind of keeping them off balance with the mix of the run and the throw.
Final 30 seconds of the quarter, and Francois zips a short to touchback. Cam Akers, here goes the freshman. He is hit hard. Too many guys in high school hit like Ronnie. And second and one, and guys got it again. He had 100 yards. Look at the strength there, by the way.
Is a Freeman type of back that Noles have had here.
215-pounder out of Clinton, Mississippi. He's got it again. And he is cut back. It was well strung out by Fitzpatrick.
Do a good job of keeping and containing him.
Imagine the adrenaline for a true freshman in this environment against this defense. Francois looking left, throws high, and the catch is made by Murphy. Minute one to work with. Francois looking downfield, now throws it underneath the Izzo.
Day in practice, especially on Thursdays.
Francois. Again, over the middle. Again, Izzo, uncovered, pulls his way down inside. Running, 32 seconds. Francois looks far side. Oh. And a flag, yes. It's going to through the ears under Fisher. Francois, again, over the middle. And it is deflected and almost intercepted.
Keith Holcomb, 42. He tips the ball. And the linebacker on the other side, right there, 20, Sean Dion Hamilton, almost comes up with the interception. So this time they keep coverage to the middle of the field. Great effort by both those linebackers.
Second down. Francois is flushed. Takes off, tripped up. Now they'll have to spend their timeout.
With work more in the middle of the field.
No timeouts left. Can't take a sack. Francois to the end zone and incomplete. Lily Aguayo from 37 was 12 of 12 last year inside 40 yards. Very reliable, but this one's blocked. And the Tide have it.
Here's
Evans. Trying to make something of this. Rashawn Evans still breaking tackles.
He's got speed.
He's got no time on the clock, so he's got to get all the way to that.
Bird. Campbell finally gets checked into the game up top.
Cam Akers begins the second half, the true freshman at tailback, and he's got it, and he slips as he cuts.
Powerful with his size.
For both teams. Francois makes a downfield shot, and this is Murray very, very.
Been running downfield trying to get a timeout call. No, ended up not doing it.
Gavin comes in motion. They pressure Francois, knock him down.
18 to Newborn. Six.
See how the Noles react to this adversity. That was self-created. Francois immediately flushed. Gets free. Nice little run. But
Francois is going to have to make some plays with his arm.
against a four-man rush for the pocket. It's intercepted. Threw it up in the air, and Levi Wallace with another takeaway. Knowles are thinking about paying back the Cardinals down the line here. So Francois with a 14-point lead, throws it right into coverage, picked off. Francois has got to get the mojo back. The freshman, Akers, takes the handoff, and he'll be dropped for a loss. Does a great job at shaking off mistakes. This is a real test of that from his own end zone. Flushed, and he'll take off. Positive yardage. He is hammered by.